And Wiggins, how about a steal instead? 5 seconds to work with. Klay on a reload three. Yes, sir!
That was so tough because he had to slow his body down. That wasn't easy.
So, the building buzzing because the Splash Brothers just went for 31. And Wiggins went for 13 of his own. So, hey, it's an offensive foul. No, come up with a steal. And then just a reminder of one of the greatest shooters ever. Yeah. As Klay rails that three.
He had to slam on the brakes and then pump fake.